Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my vlog. So I've just woke up and it's around 11. I know it's very late, but yeah, I've just woke up and today I'll be going to the mall. क्योंकि बहुत time हो गया है और मुझे heels लेनी है. So I thought कि एक बार मैं जाके देख लेती हूँ, otherwise I'll order them online. So yeah, that's the plan for today. I'll just go and take a shower and then we'll see you guys. Look at my room guys, it's such a mess. Actually, I was filming yesterday, so that's why this mess. Guys, I'll just get ready and I'll show you the complete look. Guys, I'm ready and for a change, I've not gone for brown lips or brown eyes. So, aaj maine thodi si pink eyes kiye with pink lips since I'm carrying a pink bag. And yeah, I'm just wearing a white organza shirt and a basic pair of black jeans and my bellies. Bhavi's also coming with me, so let's just check if she's ready. Ready?
Almost. Okay, left.
We are almost ready. She's just getting done with her mascara. And what is Arishka doing? Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Let's go. चल। भैया को बुला भैया।
भैया, भैया चलो। वाह बैठो। मामा मामा वाह बैठो।
बैठो।
भाई अंदर जाओ। आ रही हूँ।
आ रही हूँ। इसका मैं आ रही हूँ बेट।
हाय
बोलो पहले आप फिर चलाऊंगी
नो
हाय
नो हाय
अभी चला रहे तो भाभी को अभी हमने उनके घर छोड़ दिया है बिकॉज वी कांट टेक अनुष्का टू द मॉल और अभी हम छतरपुर जा रहे हैं कुछ आउटफिट्स देखने मम्मा के लिए सो या आफ्टर दैट आई विल गो टू द मॉल
कुछ भी नहीं लिया है ना क्यों नहीं लिया आपने कुछ
मुझे पसंद नहीं आया
टाइम वेस्ट कर दिया और कुछ भी नहीं लिया एक घंटे से
क्योंकि मुझे पसंद नहीं आया
सो आई एम गोना गो टू स्टीव मेड सी सम हील्स और अगर नहीं पसंद आई देन आई विल ऑर्डर देम ऑनलाइन एंड या आई एम फीलिंग हंग्री सो आई एम प्रोबेबली गोना ग्रैब अ सैंडविच फ्रॉम स्टारबक्स बिकॉज अभी ऐसी सिचुएशन नहीं है कि कहीं बैठ के खाया जाए सो या
आई डिडंट लाइक दीज हील्स एंड देन आई वेंट टू H&M एंड दिस प्लेस लुक्स सो बैड And I could see so many good pieces at H&M that I didn't even go to Zara to check out the collection. picked up so many clothes, jeans, tops and one jumpsuit, so I'm gonna try them out now. I liked almost everything that I tried and it's added to the cart, and let's just go for billing. So after shopping clothes, I went to Charles & Keith and I could finally see good pair of heels there, and these nude pumps look so classy. I even tried on these animal print ones, but yeah, I like the nude ones better. And the camera isn't picking up how beautiful these pumps are, but I'm gonna show you once I'm back home.
I came here to get the heels maine le liye hain, but I've also got so many clothes from H&M and अभी तक मैंने खाया भी नहीं है कुछ. या आई एम गोइंग टू स्टारबक्स टू गेट अ सैंडविच.
आई एम गोइंग होम. बाय बाय.
Okay, so I can't take all of this inside.
अभी ये यहीं रखा जाएगा और मुझे भी अभी नहाना पड़ेगा.
So I'll go take a shower and then I'll go to sleep.
So it's the next day after I asked you guys on Instagram to choose among two pair of heels, matte black and metallic gold, and I ordered a pair of heels and I have already received them. So yeah, let's see who guessed it right and let's just unbox it.
I got the black ones.
Guys, I've received all of this in the PR package, and yeah, this is the shampoo, conditioner and oil from Wish Care. It's the onion ginger variant, and we have face serums as well, vitamin C and night serum. These are amazing. I've been using them for a while now, and yeah, I'm thinking of doing a giveaway. I think I'll be posting the video tomorrow, so yeah, stay tuned for the reviews. Aur usi mein hi hum ek giveaway kar denge in products ka, because I thought this time I might just do a giveaway on skincare. And yeah, these products are amazing, so I thought you guys should also try it. And yeah, that's and I got these from Color Bar, so we'll be reviewing them super soon. And guys, I have a discount code as well, coupon code, it's PR586161. Make full use of that code and tell your friends about it as well, so that they can also get like 20-30% discount. So yeah, make full use of that code. Yeah, I got one more heels from Charles & Keith, H&M all, and these heels I'll be showing you in my upcoming styling video. So yeah, that is also coming up super soon. So stay tuned, and I know a lot of you have been waiting for the house tour. I will be shooting it tomorrow or day after for sure. There's some renovation going on, so yeah, that's why I was waiting. So that will be up next week hopefully. Also, I have planned to post the videos on Monday, Wednesdays and Fridays, and the timing is 9 PM or 8:30, 8 to 9 ke beech mein hum dalenge. That's the schedule and that's all. So that's about the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it, and let me know if you wish to see more such vlogs, and yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.